Welcome back. Now the news from sports. Defending champions Dempo Sports Club trounced Mumbai Football Club by 3-0 in an I-League football game at Nehru Stadium, Fatorda on Friday.
Renty Martins opened the scoring in the 14th minute. Clifford Miranda added to the goals tally with a brilliant header in the 28th minute. Substitute Clifton Gonsalves completed the scoreline with a goal in the 83rd minute. Mumbai had their chances, but Dempo goalkeeper Abhijit Mondal was equal to the task. Dempo stay in 5th place in the table with 22 points, while Mumbai are 1 point above the Goan side in the 4th place. Bureau report, Prudent Media.
St. Xavier's College Mapsa defeated Government College Sankeli in the finals of Inter-College Girls Cricket Tournament organized by Goa University. St. Xavier's beat Sankeli College by 89 runs at University grounds at Taligaon on Friday.
Salma Divkar top scored with 46 runs. Tarani Singh made 26 while Sandra Lobo contributed 22 runs. Sakhalim Sunanda Yetrekar and Sneha took 2 wickets each. In reply, Sakhalim College could manage to score just 70 runs in 20 overs. Shambhavi Tirodkar was the only batswoman to reach double figures, making 11 runs. For St. Xavier's, Jessica picked up 3 wickets, while Amanta and Salma took 1 wicket each. The principal of St. Xavier College, Father Walter Dissa, was the chief guest and gave away the prizes. Our reporter from Panji, Laukik Shilkar.
Vistara 2009, a musical extravaganza, has been organized by the Goa College of Architecture at Inox Courtyard. Here, have a look.
Large crowd was seen enjoying. Remo Fernandez was also seen enjoying the show. Our reporter from Panji, Yashwant Parab.
Let's look at the headlines once again. It's love in the air again. Cupid shoots at lovers on this Valentine's Day. Greeting card, gift shops flooded with lovers. ITUG demands implementation of minimum wages and restoration of their basic labor rights. Major reshuffle in Goa civil services, 50 senior and junior scale officers transferred.